You've invested precious time and effort to conduct your research. Now you need a publisher who gives your work impact and visibility, who makes it available to the widest possible audience, and offers you the best option to protect your rights as an author. That publisher is ACM, the Association for Computing Machinery, the world's largest educational and scientific computing society, the preferred publisher in computing. ACM is expanding its author's rights policy with more publishing options, including open access. A universe of ACM publications is available to you, backed by the distribution power of the ACM Digital Library, the world's most comprehensive database of computing literature. As an ACM author, you choose from three different options to manage the rights to your work. If you want ACM to manage all rights and permissions associated with your work, including defending you against improper use by third parties, select ACM's Copyright Transfer Agreement. Or you can choose an exclusive licensing agreement with ACM. You hold the copyright, but you are giving ACM the right to publish your work. If you wish to retain all rights, you can choose ACM's Author Pays option. This gives you perpetual open access. Your work is available immediately, free to anyone through the ACM Digital Library. Authors who choose Author Pays can either give ACM non-exclusive permission to publish, sign ACM's exclusive licensing agreement, or sign ACM's traditional copyright agreement. All ACM journals adhere to the highest scientific publishing standards. Communications, ACM's flagship publication, for example, results in more than 2.5 million downloads a year, an average of more than 1,000 downloads per article. All papers that appear in ACM publications live in the ACM Digital Library. They are available with the complete text, simple to search, and easy to augment with additional materials, even video clips. The Digital Library automatically creates your author profile page. You then personalize or customize it. This page provides easy access to your papers, publications history, and profile, a link to your home page, search function, and keyword metadata. You also get Authorizer, an exclusive service for ACM authors. Authorizer puts a link to your work on your home page or institutional repository. It lets visitors download the definitive version from the ACM Digital Library free of charge, displays real-time download and citation statistics for each authorized article, and links your personal bibliography with the Digital Library to show accurate total usage. ACM is also making special interest group papers and conference proceedings available earlier and faster. SIGs can now distribute papers before, during, and after conferences in the Digital Library and on SIG or conference websites. They can also, if they wish, provide free on-site access to conference proceedings. For additional information about posting preprints, reuse of your work, including contributing papers to edited collections, rights regarding derivative works, revised works, and other frequently asked questions, please check out ACM's Authors' Rights webpage. The Association for Computing Machinery's new Authors' Rights policy offers you the flexibility to choose a rights package to fit your needs and take advantage of ACM's reputation and prestige in the global computing community. Get the most out of publishing your work. Publish with ACM, the preferred publisher in computing.